Presley and I are finishing up a session here, and we're inventing a new drill. It's called the Backswing Throw and Go. Directly applying Mach 3 to a practice session just to see what happens.